free to share my video, like, drop your comment for the comment section below. I really appreciate you all, the way you guys watch my video. I'm really grateful to you all. Thank you so much. Yes, guys, today's video, I'm going to prepare egusi soup. I know I have a recipe of egusi soup in my previous video. Yes, guys, about 2 to 3 weeks ago, if I'm not mistaken. So this one is another pattern, how to prepare egusi soup. This one, I'm going to prepare the egusi soup without, I'm not going to fry the egusi, but I will fry the pepper and the onions, everything together. It's only the egusi I'm not going to fry. So guys, today I'm going to using bush meat. If you check out my video, my previous video that I just posted, I'll make a video about this bush meat. Yes, they brought it from Nigeria, I ordered it. So you can see, guys, I told you in that video that I'm going to use it to prepare egusi soup. Then I will invite you all to come and join me. So today I'm preparing egusi soup with my bush meat. This is grass cutter. Yes, it's grass cutter. That is it. Yes, is it grass cutter? They are calling it. I don't really know, guys. Please, if pardon me if you know the name in English, just drop it for the comment section below, guys. This one is fish. My scorpion fish, I just smoke it in the oven, so you can see, very dry and beautiful. See, just dry it myself. So, and this here is my melon seeds. I've already blended the melon. Here I have my blended crayfish. This place I have my cinnamon powder. Here I have my turmeric powder, my salt, my mangin cube, my seasoning powder, which is aroma, and my palm oil. Yes, guys, this is grass cutter. Grass cutter, what? Yeah, this is my bush meat. They call it evuato in the Benin language. Is it grass cutter in English? I don't really know, guys. Yeah. I've washed it with my iron sponge. Now I'm going to pieces it and put it inside my pot. So guys, let's dive into the video. Yeah, this blender, I have my blended pepper and onions together. Yeah, this is what I'm going to fry. Let's get started. So guys, this is the meat, the bush meat. I've pieces it, as you can see. This is my gumbo fish. I've removed the bone, everything. Yeah, I'm going to start cooking my meat first. Yeah, let me add my seasonings. Mangin cube, just one. I'm going to add my aroma seasoning powder. Just going to add a little as well. This amount. My cinnamon powder. Turmeric, little powder, I'm not going to add salt now because this seasoning powder, this aroma contains salt, so I'm not going to add salt now. I'll wait, let me test it first so that I'll know if I'm going to add salt or not. So let's allow the meat to cook first. We'll be right back. This is my black pepper seed. I'm going to add to it this amount. One spoon. Then I'm going to add water to dilute it to avoid if there's any sand. Yeah. Let me add water. Thank you. This is another method, guys. Okay, here. Egusi soup. That's fine. Ah, guys, did you see it? You guys, did you see it? It's another pattern preparing egusi soup. Yes, guys, I'm going to add water. I like to cook. It's time to add our fish. I've cleaned it up. Wash it, guys. Add crayfish. So guys, our soup is ready. Yeah, if you see that it's too thick, you can still add water. Yeah, I'm going to add a little water to it. Oh guys, check out the soup, man. It's ready. It's ready to eat, guys. People should come and join me. Let me go and make padded yam. This one is padded yam. It's not semo. Let me make the padded yam. Let me set the table. You should come and eat. Eat together, guys. Let's eat our egusi soup with veg with bush meat. Yes, egusi soup and bush meat. You see, a different way you can prepare your egusi soup. Yes, guys, this is it. So nice, yummy, and delicious. Wow, that's it, guys. See. This is so nice. Yes, my amazing people, thank you so much for watching my video. I love you all so much. Please, feel free to share my video, guys. And if you love the way I prepared this egusi soup, don't forget to give your girl a thumbs up. And leave your comment for the comment section below what you say concerning this soup, the way I prepare it. If you like it, please drop your comment for the comment section below, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. Bye-bye. Till I see you guys in my next video. One love. Remain blessed. Stay safe, guys. Kiss, kiss to you all. I love you all so much. Bye.